So guys, today I'm gonna be playing some Security Breach. Just like what
Ladies
I'm gonna
and
do
gentlemen,
with
boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only Freddy Fazbear.
There's Freddy, there's Cheeky, sub character, guy that wants to be Rock. Yeah, but as you can see, he's trying to be Rock, even though he doesn't even look like Rock. Jesus Christ, how many bottles are you drinking? Jesus Christ, how many bottles per day do you drink, Freddy? That's way too much. Not as bad as Demo Man, though. Demo Man drinks way too much.
Showtime.
Wait, hold up. Options, audio, master volume, max subtitles on.
Ready. I am experiencing the mouth.
Wait, what the hell's the subtitles? Apply changes.
Function. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh. Will you shut
up?
Oh,
there it is.
Who said that?
I did. And down here.
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birds and kids and pinatas.
Freddy's
it is not a safe place.
Looks humanoid.
There you are.
Hey, why are you trying to scan?
Scan incomplete.
Scan.
How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
Can there be an FOV option? Oh wait, texture high.
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother?
I'm a fucking orphan.
I hear footsteps.
That is the security guard. She can help.
No, I don't trust her.
Why isn't the security guard lesbian?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch.
Give me it now. I got a gay fast watch.
What was that?
I'm sending you an encoded message.
Tab.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
I ain't going to the back rooms. Ayo, I ain't going to the back rooms. Freddy, I am not...
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have
to... service station.
Climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
That's a charge station. More like retard station. Wait, can I just? Oh, I can.
Your performance was perfect tonight. Thank you. Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful. Everyone was watching.
No one liked you, Roxy. Right, you're so loud at the point that I can hear you from the vents. You can actually see some things in there. Jesus Christ, she's rocking hard.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building, where you will be given nominal passes, a voucher for a free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer releasing us of all liability for anything that might have happened during your visit.
Okay.
And we'll see you again soon.
The stupid door won't open.
You are going to need a photo pass to open the door.
Great.
Apologies, I assumed you had one already. Well, you should be able to find one at a convenience counter.
God, shit. Right, that was just a Lux bike. What am I gonna get?
Good job. Now, please come let me out.
Way to go, superstar!
Let me in.
I know how to get you out of here.
Eat me!
Climb back into my chest cavity.
Eat me!
There is still time, but we must hurry.
Eat me,
you goddamn! If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Okay, wait. guys. Right. I'm back, boys. Alright, where the hell do I go? I feel like Freddy is way too tall. Oh, I see the endoskeleton!
Hello, little boy! If you're down here, say something!
She's down here! We have to go back!
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should... I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time! I'm fine!
Supposed to be on lockdown.
No, he isn't.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room.
Oh, I need Freddy. I need that Freddy with me.
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
Why can't I bring that Freddy with me? Damn it. Wait, what does that even look like? Oh, he looks sad.
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phazerblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation.
It's either Among Us or Sacrifice. That's weird. On low power shit.
I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed.
Hey, recharge
when I
my
found
recharge
you.
Cycle.
You must continue without me.
I'm
I will
sorry.
Guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone.
Right now, though. I think I'm safe. Wait, what the hell? Come on, man. Yes, I know. Oh, yep, I definitely need a savior. He's right behind. I know my objective already. Let me spread. Soviet Union, that is the smartest thing.
To escape when the security door attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
Alright, what is my mission? 3:30. Stay away from the janitor bots because they're literally snitches. Pat, pat. Pro tip in security breach, always save. Yay! She checks. Go to fuck you. Go to hell. Go to hell. Go to hell.
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you? At hell? Oh yeah, I'm an idiot, I forgot. Oh, hell no. Me? Wait, Chica's American? Well, I mean, who doesn't say candy? Because I say candies. Can you go? Thank you. Can you go? Oh my God. Thank you. I hear her ass. I hear her goofy ass. Hide, hide. You're off limits.
Freddy, we found the free gift.
It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Beep boop beep beep boop.
Who wants candy?
Go to hell.
This ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts.
Fuck it.
I wonder what the free prize is.
Oh! I'm busy. What an idiot! Idiot of the century. Wait, but I already got the gift. Do I have to re-get it?
Just trying to help.
No, you're not. Wait, she's coming up the stairs.
Who wants candy?
She's camping. Now this is just unrealistic.
Your parents want you to follow me.
No?